So we are here seconds after the weigh-in. The weigh-in was great. Willie came in at 160. Gennady came in at 160. The fight's ready. The ring is set up. Everything.
All we need is Ellie Sekbak reporting.
What was the mood like right now, Coach? Are you excited? Good. Are you feeling it? Are you?
This is what we do, Ellie.
Ellie, end of the day and the new.
And the new.
Shout out to Rival. Thanks for the pair of gloves.
I need a pair of gloves.
We're going to give those to Ellie. Okay. One pair to Ellie.
Are you sure, Coach?
One pair goes to Ellie.
One pair to Ellie.
Are you sure?
Courtesy of Team Monroe.
I appreciate it. Thank you so much. I'm going to rock him. I'm going to train with them today. Thank you.
Where are you training at? The Goose?
The Goose.
The Goose. We've been training at the Goose.
I know, but I didn't want to interfere or give anything.
I got you, man.
Hey, Ricky.
I got you, Ricky.
Free Ricky. Free Ricky.
Free Ricky.
Thank you.
Free Ricky.
So, what do you tell Willie Monroe fans?
Y'all gonna be surprised, we're not, but y'all just watch what we do. This is what we do.
Well, here's the thing. I spoke to a lot of people about this fight in the last 24 hours. Sergio Mora, Sugar Ray Leonard. Sergio Mora told me that Willie Monroe will go all 12 with Gennady.
Without a doubt.
That's a given.
That's a given.
End of the day, end of new. That's all we gotta say. Very confident.
He sounds serious. Heard a lot of serious motherfuckers. He sounds serious.
You don't mess around.
That's what I'm talking about. That's why I fuck with him. And he got a shaved head. He might be a fucking Nazi. You never know. I fuck with this guy. My man.
So, Coach, this is a big fight. It's on HBO. What do you tell your fighter tomorrow night in the locker room? I mean, you're a good motivator. That's what you're known for. You pump them up. You get them focused.
Let's do what we do. It's like I said, all the work's been done. We're just now just showcasing the skills. All the work's been done in the gym. It's just like, you know, editing all your stuff. It's all been done. You know, now we just go show the proof and the put.
This is your eighth fight, Willie? Ninth?
Something like that. I don't know.
Undefeated with him to this point. What's it like to work with them? Does he pay attention
great
in the corners?
Kid. Awesome kid. Real subtle. Don't talk no shit. Don't get excited. Confident. Relaxed. I like relaxed fighters because relaxed fighters are the best thinkers.
Tell everybody where to follow you guys on Twitter and Instagram.
Remember I told you before, don't follow me, you'll get fucked up.
People like that comment. They noticed it.
Follow me at TonyMorgan863 or hit me on the book, the Facebook, fuck book, whatever you want to call it. Tony Morgan.
I got you. Follow me at TJ Fight Factory Nolan and Facebook is TJ Fight Factory Nolan as well.
All right, thank you so much. There you have it. Tony Morgan, follow him. FuseNewsReport.com and Melissa back reporting. Hold on. Can I keep this? Thank you.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekbak, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Sekbak. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Sekbak.